hidden away in the deep south. There are old safes and vaults, their contents locked and forgotten. Now, our team of experts are out to reveal these guarded secrets.
My name is Phil Crawford. I am a master safecracker. 21 years opening everything.
There's no telling what's inside this safe.
Cash, jewelry, guns, who knows?
They will go to any length.
Whoa!
To crack these locks.
This is dynamite proof. It's explosive proof. It's torch proof.
Is it fill proof?
Damn!
No.
Right now, on the Safecrackers.
What in the world?
Four safes. But which one holds the secret stash of a badass Southern biker?
Oh.
Plus, Phil lands the big one.
This thing hasn't been opened in 25 years.
Can he crack it?
I'm praying to this thing. I'm talking dirty to it.
And find their biggest score yet.
Come on, big money.
Man, what are you wearing, dude?
What do you mean, what am I wearing?
Dude, we're going to meet a guy who's a banker, man. I mean, this guy's like...
Oh, like you're all GQ and with your Hanes t-shirt.
Man, but seriously, I mean, you're scaring me.
This is a $20 shirt.
This is the big vault I was telling you about, man. I finally got a date to meet this guy.
The big circular vault.
The massive old ape and opened in 25 years. I've only seen one in my career.
We're going to a bank vault, and we're going to meet a bank manager. Make sure you wear your t-shirt. So if we're going to Georgia, let's check out the motorcycle warehouse.
Blaze has been hounding me to go look at this motorcycle warehouse. It's a lead from one of his biker buddies. Most of the time, they don't work out. We go look at motorcycles for 2 hours and then come back.
Dude, there's four safes here, four. So if we've got time in the day, it just makes sense to check it out while we're there.
We'll see, young man. We'll see, young man. Let's crack the big vault door first, then we'll worry about the rest of it. We pull down any money on these jobs, I'm taking your ass shopping.
This is a cool old place.
Yeah, it is. Look at these pillows. That's sick. Hey.
Are you Phil?
I am. Phil Crawford.
I'm Ron. Good to see you.
Ron, nice to meet you. This is my partner, Blaze.
Hey, Blaze. Nice to meet you, sir. Y'all want to go on down and take a look at the vault?
Yeah, I'm excited about it.
Come on,
let's have a look for sure.
Want your stuff?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This is fabulous. Oh, my God.
Man. Well, come on, let's go and take a look at it.
I'm speechless. We are at the outer realms of security here, man. Seriously. This is dynamite proof. It's explosive proof. It's torch proof.
Is it fill proof?
I want to say no.
Good. How about you, Blaze? Have you ever?
I've never seen one before in my life. This thing is awesome.
This is the biggest challenge I've ever faced. I know how it's put together. I know I have the skills to get it done. But I'm trying not to let the door intimidate me.
Story has it that when this facility was a bank, that they actually held collateral in this vault until the loan was paid off.
Wow.
There could be all sorts of stuff in this vault. Watches, cash, jewelry, guns, who knows?
What's something like this gonna cost me?
Minimum would be $2,000.
Whew. I'm just not interested in spending that kind of money.
You don't think there's anything in there?
I'd be surprised if it was.
This guy's given me no indication that there's anything in this vault. And that makes me think this thing's probably been cleared out a long time ago. I'm gonna make sure we leave with some cash in our pocket up front before we even start this job. I have been known to come down on my prices if we can work some type of percentage on what might be inside. I'm thinking 1,500 and 25% of the contents.
How about $1,000 and 5%?
1,500, 20%.
Okay, make it $1,000 and 10%.
Yeah, I'm one of 26 people in the country that can open this safe. $1,500, 10%. And that's it. That's all I can do.
Deal.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
Phil's dumbass got excited and settled for 10%. This could have been a big payoff for us.
Let's get this bad boy open. Every time I open a safe or a vault, I start out with manipulation. I don't like to drill unless I absolutely have to. Manipulation is the art of decoding the lock.
through sight, sound, and feel. Come on, baby, just come open. I'm praying to this thing. I'm talking dirty to it. I'll tell it whatever it needs to hear to unlock so I don't have to drill. Why do you want to make me work so hard? I've tried to manipulate it. I can't hear nothing through here, man. It's so faint. I got a feeling it's probably MP, manipulation proof, but I had to try.
Let's drill it.
All right, I'm gonna need some power, man. Last resort, man. We gotta put a hole in this thing.
Tape it off?
Yeah, this thing's got a finish on it. There you go. This door is 27 inches thick. I know I'm in for a battle.
We in?
Finally. Come on over here. I'm gonna have you dial for me, okay? Once I focus on the lens, on the scope, I can't focus on the dial.
I got that.
You wanna learn? You wanna be an ass?
Left or right?
Dial less for me. Here comes the gate. Slow down. What number you got there?
60.
All right, dial to the right. Right there.
7.
Dial to the left for me, sir, please. Very nice. All right, it's down. It's unlocked. Oh, my God. Look
at that. It's coming around.
Look at that. I saw it coming away from the wall, man. I was bouncing. Come on, big money.
What is it?
I don't know. Come on in, fellas. Yeah, this basically looks like leftovers.
All empty?
Yeah, so far. So far, Blaze. Oh, what do you got there?
Trash. Bam.
Somebody has obviously cleared this vault out. We got nothing here. That's why I took money on this job before we even got started. It's a waste of time, man. Let's get out of here.
Good doing business with you.
Because I am glad to get in here, even though we didn't find anything.
Hey, Phil.
Yeah?
Why is there electricity coming out of the wall back there instead of coming in from the front of the vault?
Shouldn't be possible.
Very hollow sounding.
That's a mighty big door for such a small room, too. There's electrical conduit coming from places it shouldn't come from. The walls don't look the same. I think there's something behind this wall.
Are you saying you think there's space behind it?
Yeah. It's a false wall.
I have no idea why somebody would close that wall up, but I want to know what's behind it.
Well, if you'll give us permission, we'll tear into it.
You got permission. Let's do it.
Grab the sling. Let's pull it around.
I'm just gonna knock a little bitty hole in here, give us an eye shot.
Let's do it, let's do it. All right, tell us what you see.
There's a whole bunch of stuff in here. This room is like half full. Can't see real good with a flashlight, but with the customer's permission, I'm gonna tear the rest of this wall down. We're getting inside.
Let's get this thing down.
Let's tear it down.
Somebody from the bank did this intentionally to come back later and remove these items.
Let me see the flashlight.
Gotcha, man. Somebody is very sneaky. It's huge in here.
Sweet.
Look at this, guys. An old Thompson machine gun?
Old Thompson sure is.
Unbelievable.
Oh, hey.
Yeah. It's a burlap sack.
Yeah. I don't know, it's kind of heavy, dude.
Oh. Dude, is that pearl grips? No, that's ivory.
That is ivory.
Damn! That is mega cool. Check this out.
Bearer bonds.
$1,000, unregistered.
There's 6 of them. There's old guns, old knives.
Mine's bigger than yours.
Yeah, but mine's more deadly. Hell, there's even another old safe inside this thing.
Come on. You ready?
Open the door, for God's sakes.
What is that?
That's gold. That's gold.
3 gold bars.
These are ingots.
Whatever. Bars. Damn! So that's like 3 ounces of gold?
Bear bonds, gold, weapons. This whole deal is gonna come in at $18,500.
Blaze.
I appreciate it, Ron.
Man, you did great.
10%. Seriously, 10%?
Listen.
You need to let me do the negotiating. When we go out to this warehouse, there's four safes in this place. I got a lead from my riding buddies on a warehouse that has four safes in it. This old school biker has passed away and left it to his grandson.
He was a bad dude back in the day. He was somebody you didn't with.
This old biker was a Korean War vet. He was real well known in the biker community. I want to know what's in these safes.
It could be military memorabilia, motorcycle memorabilia, any kind of collectibles. I mean, you wait till you see this warehouse. There's probably $1 million worth of stuff in this thing.
Damn.
Check it out.
Holy. What in the world?
Hey, trust me, it's worth it when we get inside. I'm telling you.
It looks like a bomb went off over here.
Man, there's all kinds of scrap out here. Hey, John.
What's going on, boys? Hey,
doing all right?
Yes, sir.
Good to see you again.
Hey, John, Phil Crawford. Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you.
Wow, what a place, man.
Check it out.
Woo! Wow.
Man, that's nice. Oh, yeah, this is me.
Oh, Lord, here we go. This is what I was afraid of. We'd get over here and start talking motorcycles.
Right up there is one of the safes. Why it's up there, I have no idea.
That's a money chest, dude.
That safe on the racks right there beside the motorcycles, it's got my interest peaked.
And here's the two safes here.
Wow.
And there's one safe in the box.
That's strange.
That's a big box with a lock on it. There's a good size safe in there. People put high dollar items in big safes. The one I want is the safe in that wooden box.
You've got to figure $250, $300 per safe to open them. So you're looking at possibly over $1,000 just for this call.
I really don't want to pay that much to open them.
I'm going to try to negotiate with John on this. I want a cut of what's inside of these safes, and I especially want a cut of what's inside of the one on the racks. It'd be really sweet if it had something to do with those motorcycles. I'll tell you what, would you do 25%? And let me tell you what that 25% would be.
Okay.
We will open these four safes, and we take that safe and its contents as our cut. Now, if there's titles to those bikes in that safe, I get one of the bikes.
One of them.
Just one of them.
I'll take that gamble.
Good doing business.
All right.
After all the negotiations he does, we get stuck with this thing up on the rafters by the motorcycles. Oh, there's a big surprise, right?
Let's start on the big one in the middle.
Let's see what she's made of. All right, Mr. John, that's all you, buddy. It's your safe.
Open the gate.
Whoa, what the
Look at
hell?
That.
Ooh.
Man.
Score.
There we go. I see some ammo.
Knife cases.
Ooh.
Pocket knife collection.
Golly.
There's some of your coins.
1946.
The first safe, it's full of old coins, full of old knives. Every bit of it's got value.
And I hope our safe is slap full of that stuff.
Open that case up.
Solid silver.
This is at least $5,000 right here.
And I hope you negotiated the right safe, buddy.
It's a good sign that this first safe is loaded with valuables. If it's any kind of indicator, that means my safe's gonna pay off big time. Let's go to this safe over here next.
Do the black one next?
Yeah.
This one here, it's gonna have a big, thick door on it. Fire in the hole. Oh, yeah. Enough of this fooling around. Ready to see what's inside, John?
Yes, sir.
Have a peek, buddy.
Oh, man.
Second safe, nothing inside. Absolutely nothing. Some dirt, probably 100-year-old dust. We still got two more to go. One of them's ours. Honestly, this is the one that I would have gone after.
You get on me about gambling, and you want to gamble on a big wooden box?
There's your little box up there.
That's a safe. This is a wooden box. Watch your eyes.
Go ahead, John. See what you got, buddy. That is not just a regular safe. Yeah, this is top of the line. Five spoke as opposed to three. I'm not putting a hole in this thing. But what sucks is this is a modern lock. This is gonna take a bit.
Well, let's get started.
Safes are puzzles to me. When I see a safe or a vault, I want to figure it out. I want to see what's keeping it closed. My rush is when I turn that dial, turn that handle, and that door comes open.
Your safe is unlocked.
Oh! Those toys?
Yep.
Baseballs, dude. Dude, that's made out of wood.
That's handmade.
Well, that could be worth some money. I knew there was good stuff in that safe. Jeez, that's almost a complete set. Somebody's making a bunch of money here today. It ain't us. Looking over the antique toys, there's easily $600 worth of toys right there.
Now I'm starting to worry if I made the right choice or not. This is all gonna be on me if it goes wrong. If I can get you to lift me up with that forklift, I'll just cut into it with a blowtorch. That's all right with you?
That's fine.
I can't wait to find out what's in the safe in the rafters. If it don't pay off better than the one Phil was gonna pick, this dumbass will bust my balls for the next month. We're gonna be in here in no time.
I'm gonna be smoking hot if number four is a dud. This is gonna be the longest ride home for Blaze he's ever seen. I'm putting him in the back of the truck on the way home. Now you're cooking. Watch them sparks, bro. You might have to cut that whole lock out of there, B.
This should be it.
You got it, man?
This should be it.
What's up, dude?
Get anything?
Tell me.
Got a bunch of vintage plates. There's quite a few of them. I don't know how many. We'll total them up when I get down.
Sure, man. Yeah, let's get you down here, we'll say. See a big bag of something?
Some sort of patches. And this is bundled up for a reason. That's it. You want to go ahead and bring me down?
Yeah, man. Hold on.
I know automobile tags are sought after by collectors, but the problem is, I don't know exactly what it's worth. Old motorcycle plate?
Man, cool.
These look like motorcycle club patches.
They sure do.
Oh, man.
You know what? This is probably your grandfather's jacket.
Yep.
He hasn't won, and I haven't won yet. We're gonna have to go get this stuff looked at by somebody who knows a little bit more about it.
What's up, baby boy?
Yeah, I see you again. I want you to check this out for us.
Let's see here. Automotive tags. Got 18 tags, $25 a piece, $450.
Dang.
The motorcycle tags, about $150. This one's from Ontario, Canada, and you're probably talking $250 to $300. The jacket, probably two.
It's got to pay off better than the safe Phil would have picked, or I'll never hear the end of it.
Dude, that's made out of wood. Well, that could be worth some money. There's easily $600 worth of toys right there.
What do you think the total on all this is?
I'll give you $1,000.
Really?
Boom! How you like that, Phil?
I told you. This long-haired freak beat me out by $400. Damn it, I hate losing to him. We get to shoot something?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's go shoot this right here.
Nice.
Right now. I beat you by $400, man. When you gonna start listening to me?
I can't deny that, man. You smoked me on that one.
Got your little Jeep parked up there you need to aim at. Put your little exploding target in the front seat.
Let's light it up.
One, two, three.
A truck, tell me who else gets to have that much fun and make this kind of money.
I don't know where you can get a desk job like that, kid. This is it. We're living a dream.